The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 534 pounds, the National Wrestling All-Star World Tag Team Champions, Hulk Hogan and Mr. T.
A duo that has showcased the very best in tag team wrestling tonight, looking to be another one for the highlight reel.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 476 pounds, the NXT UK Tag Team Champions, John Cena and Jeff Hart.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here. Set to get underway. Anything we should know, Corey?
Tag your partner, trust your partner, pin the other guys. That about cover it?
Sounds good to me. And there's a kick out at one.
This match is not going to end so soon.
Tags him in. Oh. Clothesline! Oh, double leg drop! Boom, what a kick.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Trying to make short order of things there.
No!
Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
And there is no other term for that than just cheap. A cheap shot. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Here's the arm wringer. Followed by the leg drop. Measured knee drop.
What a shot! His shoulders are down!
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Handle.
Oh, we've seen this before, guys. Hogan revving up the engine.
Clothesline! And Hogan continuing the charge.
Hulkster showing that colossal power he possesses.
Placed in the corner.
Oh, huge splash. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Effectively using the knee.
Able to get the advantage here. Oh, ouch. Rolling neck snap. That could be it. And he gets the shoulder up before two.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Tandem offense in effect. A good team knows how to truly work as one.
He thinks he has it.
simply refusing to stay down.
Solid punch.
Hogan with the boot.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. The Incredible Hulk Hogan sets up his opponent for the leg drop.
The Hulkster could have this one.
Shoulders down.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
It has to be a damper on Hulk's spirit. But I don't think he's about to let up on him now.
That'll destroy your nose.
Oh my, what a splash!
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Turns it around.
Whoa, right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
Good counter, that's devastating.
There's a tag.
What are we going to see here?
Double team effort. Flying shoulder block!
My goodness.
Yes, tag! Oh, what a chop! And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee.
Great strength being shown here. Trachea. In off the tag.
Unpacks a well-placed punch. Down he goes.
No way!
Slingshot, senton!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
And he tosses it back in now. And there's the tag. John Cena into the ring.
Ooh,
he's struggling a bit here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Face Buster plants him.
Uh-oh.
Hogan winning that exchange.
Knee lift.
Do you hear that, Corey?
Well, I can hear it and I can feel it.
The sound of Hulkamania, baby.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
And that was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Punch lands. He's tagging out.
Cena dodges out of it.
Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Oh, tripped over the top rope. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole.
Two.
Getting that shot. shoulder up now is huge. He's positioning himself, closing in.
We're gonna finish it off.
The high risk doesn't pay off. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Back to the ribs.
Poised and ready to strike.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Two. Oh, the DDT!
Three.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Vicious right forearm.
Cinches up the arm in a series of boots.
Tagged into action.
There's the switch. John Cena's in.
What now? Inverted vertical suplex. John Cena with a rough blow there.
And look at the red painted on Hogan's face now.
What a raucous crowd here.
Cena powers him up.
Attitude adjustment.
Hulkster's got to dig deep now.
The greatest of all time, playing to the crowd. An overbearing assault on Hogan now.
Hogan's gonna have to dig down deep now.
Oh, down by the DDT. And a kick. Wicked clothesline.
It's that time again. Time for the five knuckle shuffle. Five knuckles. He may get the three count right here.
I think so. C Nation looking to extinguish Hulkamania here. Cena.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. He switches it back around.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Oh, my God.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Cranking the head.
Ooh. Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
Climbing up top, he's got big plans. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Look out! Diving front drop kick. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. He made it. Tag made.
Oh, a DDT!
And a bad exchange that will be ended here.
One, two.
opponent not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude. One response after another, back and forth we go.
Look at this, Miller White suplex. Stopping their
teeth. Forearm smash.
Just a revolving door of forearms.
Ouch. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, big back body drop. The duck.
Hogan off the ropes. Oh, Cam Hulkster clinch this one.
Cover. Maybe not.
The breakup.
The Hulkamaniacs are going wild now.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
This one's over. Tap out coming.
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter. Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh.
Thrives off the WWE Universe.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, kick out.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Oh, that opens the door. The save. How close was that? Look at this. Hair-pull mat slam. Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
Saves his partner there, man. That was in tight.
One, two.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
And here's John Cena.
Using the rope to their advantage.
Attacking the arm. Destroyed. Oh, my goodness. We could be seeing a submission here.
This isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
And there's the save. And he gets set back into the ring.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
He's going for the pin, this could be it.
Wait, how can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Whoa. Kick right to the spine.
He gets tagged in.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. And that holds Hogan back.
Lift off.
Close for a senton.
This could do it. My goodness, for the teammate.
Just quite in time.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Double back body drop.
Look at Cena now. We know what he has in mind.
Oh, John Cena.
Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him.
Clothesline.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Oh. Up and
this is just vicious. Nasty stop of the arm. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Catches that punch.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena preventing Hulkamania from getting any steam here.
He knew that was coming.
Scoop slam by Hogan.
And here comes the pin.
Leg drop, brother.
Hogan might have just ended this one.
Cover.
And there's the save.
Hulkamania running wild.
Hogan can taste it now.
Cover.
And he makes the save for his team.
It's not embarrassing. He wins with a devastating...
Mr. T and Hulk Hogan.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.